Student, today we will learn division, and this is a sign of division. First we will understand what is division. Division is a repeated subtraction of the same number, and division is also an equal sharing. Student, as I told you, division is a repeated subtraction of the same number. Here we will see how it is a repeated subtraction. For example, 10 divided 2. Here we will subtract 2 from 10 again and again till it becomes 0, and see how many times we will have to subtract 2 from 10 to make it 0. See the example, how many times I have subtracted 2. 1, 2 times, 3, 4 and 5. Here 2 is subtracted 5 times. 2 is subtracted 5 times to make it 0. That means 10 divided 2 equal to 5. The result is known as quotient. Okay? I have also told you that division is an equal sharing. How? First we will make a number line. Share in a group of twos and see how many groups are formed. Here we saw 5 groups are formed of twos. That means if we divided 10 in twos group, 5 groups are formed. 10 divided 2 equal to 5. Also use multiplication table of number to solve the question based on division. For example, 14 divided 2. Here count the table of 2 and see in how many times the number 14 comes. Here we counted 2 7 times. 2 7 ja 14 means 14 will shared in 7 groups if 14 is divided by 2. 14 divided 2 equal to 7. Next we will see some problems based on relation between multiplication and division. For example, if 4 multiply 3 equal to 12, then 12 divided 3 equal to what? And 12 divided 4 equal to what? Here we can say, if 12 is grouped into 3s, 4 groups are formed. How? Count the table of 3 and see how many times 12 comes. 3 fours are 12. In the same way, 12 is grouped into 4s, 3 groups are formed. Means 12 divided 3 equal to 4 and 12 divided 4 equal to 3. Next example, if 7 multiply 4 equal to 28, then 28 divided 4 equal to what? And 28 divided 7 equal to what? In the same way, if 28 is grouped into fours, seven groups are formed. And if 28 is grouped into sevens, four group is formed. 28 divided 4 equal to 7 and 28 divided 7 equal to 4. Okay children, now page number 90. Page number 90 is your classwork and page number 91 and 92 is your homework. Okay? Bye-bye.